Greetings! We thought we'd drop by for a little visit.
Huh? I've got a little favor to ask you, Supreme Kai of Time.
Lord Beerus, what are you doing here?
Well, I was getting to that. For once, try not to be so scatterbrained, would you?
Sorry!
An event for Zeno?
That's correct. He's been rather bored lately and wishes to see another tournament.
But it wouldn't be any fun just doing the same old routine. Relying on the Saiyans again would diminish my reputation as a god of destruction. So for this event, you Time Patrollers have the esteemed honor of being the entertainment.
What? You want us to be the main event? But we haven't had time to prepare!
Are you refusing an order from me?
No. We'll do it. I'll call the other patrollers and round them up.
Well, this put a lot more work on our plates. What should we do about the venue and whatnot?
We'll leave that to you. Consider it training for the patrollers.
Just so you know, you're asking us for this favor, but we do have work to do.
Lord Beerus, the patrollers are helping us out, so don't you think it would be fitting for us to lend a hand?
Huh? You want me to help?
Of course. After all, we're under orders from Zeno himself. Now then, let's get to it!
Wait, I didn't sign up for... Oh, whatever. Hey, don't you dare leave me!
I suppose that's a little reassuring. He's always making unreasonable demands of us. But then again, we can't disappoint Zeno. All we can really do at this point is our best. And Lord Beerus had a point. This is sure to be good training for the Time Patrollers. We'll make this the best event ever!
Supreme Kai of Time, there you are!
Preparations going okay?
They are. We're almost ready at reception. Or we would be, but we need to make an announcement first. Hurry!
Wait, already? Okay, I'll be right there. I'm actually starting to get a little excited now. Make this festival of universes one to remember.
Hmm? Welcome. Hmm? Hmm? Greetings.
What? You will make a fitting trainer for this. I will get much use out of you. I acknowledge the raw strength you possess, but your power lacks justice. I did not expect to find one of your strength.